Again, with breaking news from Hamilton County, the man accused of killing a Westfield mother and daughter has pleaded guilty to the killings. Christian Haley has admitted killing Maryland and Kelly Erb in their home in December of 2013. Haley had worked for a landscaping company owned by Todd Erb and was trying to rob the Erb home at the time. Prosecutors are seeking a sentence of life without parole for Haley. A judge will hear evidence on that request next month. The sentencing is set for April.